Hey everyone, it's Raquel. For this week's theme on Summer Food is Chef for a Day. I'm going to teach you guys how to cook a delicious cheese pizza. The first step is wash your hands. Hands clean. The next step is to preheat. Okay, well that's preheating. You're going to find a nice round pizza pan. Then you're going to get your oil, put it all around to make sure it doesn't stick. The next step is to take your pizza dough, put it down on here.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy tippy tay tippy
okay,
tippy tay
so
like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta fazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream. But you
set
know
the timer
you're
for
not
10 minutes. There you go. And just wait 10 minutes. Done. That looks good. Okay, doesn't that look good? Smells good. Okay, so you're just gonna wait a couple minutes, and then after, you can get your pizza cutter, and you can cut it. And eat it. Yummy.
Happy Christmas. This yesterday.